Hi, I'm Kaylee Lissa. Welcome to Power and Chill Yoga. This series is for people who want options. They're all yoga classes, so you just get to choose whatever option you want. There are power flows to push you, chill flows to wind you down, and flows that have a little bit of both to bring you to balance.
Get as long as you can, big stretch.
Watch that your hips don't twist with you, keep those knees pointed forward. Each class is crafted with time and energy output in mind. This allows you to truly tune in and listen to what your body needs and give it the class that it's craving.
So I'm shaking here. My upper back is off the mat. I'm really working hard. Good. Just find your breath in this position. Sink into it.
Power classes will have a faster pace, so you'll focus on linking your breath to your movement and building heat. And the chill classes will be slower, with longer holds and deeper stretches. The power and chill classes give you a little bit of both. I tend to push myself quite a lot, and so when I allow myself the option to chill or to maybe do half and half, my body is healthier and stronger, and I'm mentally healthier and stronger. Get ready to tune into your body and give it exactly what it needs. I'll see you on the mat.